Hello. So right now I'm getting ready for my first American Idol audition and I'm kind of nervous. I don't really know what to expect. But yeah. All right, so right now I'm on my way to American Idol auditions at Izod Center. We're on the highway right now and it's probably gonna be really crowded when we get there.
Hi.
Yeah, she's gonna drive. But yeah, alright, so.
Hi, say hi.
Shout out from Detroit, although we're in New
Detroit.
Jersey.
Oh, okay.
Alright, well, I just got here. I'm in the crowd. There's a lot of people here. I'm pretty excited. I hope I get a good judge or something. But yeah, right now I'm just sitting here. So, alright, bye. Alright, we're here on the line for American Idol. I'm gonna walk around and show you guys the line. So here it goes. Say bye.
Bye.
Alright, so this is the whole entire line. There's a lot of people here.
Whoa. Everybody calm down.
Oh, the line's moving, so yeah. Alright, well that was a fail and I'm gonna try again.
Should we take our chairs back?
The car's really far, but alright, this is the line. This is the line. Yeah, that's the line. There's more ahead of me. Alright, I'm gonna go. Going into the Izod Center now. Alright, we're inside Izod Center in our seats, and this is what it looks like. This place is going to be packed in a few seconds.
This is where you go and audition in between those tables, those barriers. and you go four at a time, and then you exit at either one of two ways. Either the you made it way or the see you later, you're not right for the show way.
We're here, these are the people around me that are
auditioning
for the next American Idol. Smile. Smile. Are you auditioning?
Nah, okay.
But she is. And she is. And he is. And oh, my Josh is. Oh, and this pretty girl is right here with her mom. Hi, mom. There he goes. There he goes. Okay. We'll see what happens. Josh is in that crowd right there, getting ready to go towards the front, and we wish him much love and much luck.
Right?